I really like how when you dance, everything is like calm, but yet you're working so hard, but your body and your mind is so focused that there's like no other places your mind can go.
It's something I truly love doing. I like expressing myself through movement and through performance, and I also really love the competitive nature.
I love to dance because the forever bonds that we have with each other, the like going to practice and looking forward to seeing each other and like knowing we can cheer one another up if like we're having a bad day, and just knowing we always like have that is really special.
I really love performing and being able to tell stories through my dancing. I think that's so fun, just to be super expressive out on the floor and tell everyone the story.
I need the team bond that I have here. It's so amazing. I love it. It's like, it's so hard sometimes, but it's the people here that bring me back to it every single time.
And that's a wrap. heads, let this dance be our best. Come, Lord Jesus.
For the overall conference champion 2022-2023 for Big Nine, congratulations to Faribault!
I'm not ready for them to leave. I don't know what else to say. I love them all. They are very special to me. A lot of them were on when I came back and was assistant coach for varsity. A couple of them were seventh graders, you know, so I've been with them for a while, and I just, it's gonna be hard to say goodbye. Thank you.
I love these girls. I think I have the most fun when I'm with them. They're all my best friends, and I'm sad that I have to leave them next year, but I have no doubt that I'll keep in contact with them because they're all my true friends, so.
There's five of us that I've danced with all 5 years. And we call it the eighth grade squad for life. And we like touch hands and we curl in and then we jump. They are some of my closest friends on the planet. They know more about me than many people do. And it's bittersweet every time we do it this season to know that it's like one of the last times we get to do it together since we've been doing it for all of these years now. But it's definitely sad.
I don't want any regrets, like knowing we did everything we possibly could, no matter what the outcome is. Like, I want everyone to be happy with what they put on the floor, what they did at practice, and like how we can like go on like through the next dance seasons for other dancers, talking about how well we did that season, not just with what we competed with, but like just what we did with each other to make it like stronger.
and there are so many people out there rooting for you. Mm-hmm. So just show off, have fun, show them what you can do.
I mean, this is the last time this group is going to dance together, so that's how we have to go out there and, mm-hmm. and perform. Hopefully we get to dance it again, but like you said, you can't wait, okay? Have fun, really enjoy it. You have to enjoy it. That's the main part of all of it, right?
Great spot for what? I am strong.
I am confident.
I am confident.
I am powerful.
I am powerful.
I am in control.
I am in control.
And I'm going to be on my turn.
Let's go!
Everyone's on three! One, two, three!